Hello and welcome back, everybody. J-Man here for another music reaction. It is my Saturday. I hope you're all doing well out there, whatever day of the week it is for you. So we are doing another Swiss Cheese Points request here. This one is by DanielH86 from Twitch. And the request is for The Warning, Choke. I'm very excited to check this out. It's been quite a quite some time since we've done a reaction for The Warning. I have not listened to any of their newer stuff. It sounds like this is a new release for them. I like the recording setup that they've got here. Seems like is this at their personal place? I know that they had their own kind of little recording area at home. Is this that, Daniel? I'm sure Daniel will tell me here, tell us at some point, but. Yeah, definitely excited to hear some new stuff from them. So let's go ahead. Let's dive on in. The Warning, Choke. Let's get it. Nope, it's another studio. Okay, perfect. Here we go.
I won't say goodbye in the end. Matter at all, I'm sure. I won't survive. The fall.
Quick pause here. Oh, wow. Yeah, 3 minutes and 54 seconds. So, yeah, definitely I really am enjoying the groove. The bass line on this is really cool. I really like it. The dun, 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 dun. Yeah, very, very cool to see the band just, when, especially when you're talking about kid. I mean, they're still really kids, right? At least in my book. You know, how it's not been all that long since I've seen stuff from them, but just in that short period of time, how much they appear to have grown up a little bit, especially the bassist here, Alejandra. You know, she definitely looks older from what I remember. I remember the first few videos, how her bass was bigger than she was, stuff like that. But I feel like the lead singer Danny, her voice has matured just a little bit, and it sounds better. I know if you've seen any of my other reactions to the band that, you know, I really enjoyed their music. I don't feel like Danny is this phenomenal voice that kind of blows you away with what she does vocally, but what she does works for their musical compositions and things like that. But I feel like there's an extra little something in her voice that I'm hearing now. And, you know, that comes with a little bit of maturity and I'm sure her own practice and things like that. Got Pow banging them out on the skins back there. If you remember, Pow was always my favorite. I love the fact that she is just a kick-ass drummer. I love what she does vocally. I actually have tended to like her vocals a little more than Danny's. Yeah, sounding very good. I'm really digging this. I like it. Let's back it up just a smidge and we will keep on going.
Yeah.
really good hook. This part is really cool. Doing a little vocal. Very nice. It's got a cool sort of a lower register there. That bass line that I like. Very nice, very nice. I think that is my favorite song that I have heard from The Warning. I feel like there's not like it's a night and day difference or anything like that, but I feel like there's just a little bit of maturity that has gone on for the girls. I feel like, you know, Danny's voice has gone through a little bit of maturation. She seems to have just a little bit more richness to her tone. I really, really enjoyed her vocal on this one. I really enjoyed all of the stuff that was going on musically. The bass line, as I mentioned, very cool bass line in there. Great guitar riffs. Awesome drumming by Powell, of course. But yeah, I really, really like this one. I feel like this is my favorite from them. So definitely interested to hear some of their other new stuff. So Daniel, keep those requests coming for The Warning. I hope you all enjoyed it out there on YouTube. That'll be it for this reaction. I will not have a stream tomorrow, so no music reaction tomorrow. I may add in an extra stream in the week. So I've backed off now to where I'm typically only streaming on the weekends, so recording and uploading videos from my weekend streams. Since I'm not going to be streaming tomorrow, I may do a bonus streaming session and recording session sometime next week while wifey is working. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed. We will talk to you soon. Peace.